And we're back once again, and the sound is being annoying with me. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. It's a little laggy. Hopefully you won't notice this on YouTube.
I'm so sorry if it does appear on the video.
And you, good sir. You're an abomination, and I hate you, and I freaking love you, and I don't know what to say about you. That armor is really good. No question about it. However, I do not have the resources or the patience to recharge it over and over and over because I have not figured out any way to remotely automatically charge it yet, and I don't really feel like having to run over to a loading station or stuff like that just to load it every single time it runs out of energy. And yes, I have tried putting on some modulars that makes it so that it generates its own power, but that stuff doesn't work, so I feel terrible for living. And we're back to peasant iron armor. Yeah. If you're one. Oh, this one. Chemist's Journal from MindChem. You know how I was like a little sciencey over here? Well, I've taken it a step further. Oh, the birds are singing. It's a wonderful day. And your little feet are really annoying. Whatever. Yeah. Here we go, chemical decomposer. I put stuff in here and it decomposes like this. In goes the gravel, then I get silicon dioxide. I am not a real scientist, so I have no freaking clue what the hell that is. I know silicon and I know dioxide, but I don't know shit otherwise. Well, as for what I'm going to do for substitute for that armor, because I really do need some better stuff than this, because I think you guys are getting a little bored watching me just go around and cracking jokes and don't really progress. So, not this episode, but maybe next, I'm going to make an attempt at an Archmagicka boss battle. What the heck, I'll go straight into the end. My people, I will see them once more! Yeah, they threw me out of the end because I was green. Yeah. However, as for the armor that's going to replace that shitty bastard, obsidian, these little dandy man, obsidian chest plate. It's not a bad one. But I do need some damn irritating stuff. I got the osmium compressor in a chest, and I got osmium ingots for days, like you know. The thing is, this one, refined obsidian dust, it's a real pain in the ass to make. First of all, I'm going to need compressed diamond or diamond dust. I have already got that kind of covered, and this piece of loading shit can only be achieved through MindChem, so yes, let's move on. My magnesium oxide and silicon dioxide, and I'm going to need to put this in there, and I forgot my chemicals. Professor Snape, notice me, senpai. Let's see here. We're going to go like that. Then we have to put that in there and like that. Oh no. That's too much. God damn it, you have to be precise. And we have to go through all of this. What? No. Let me do this. Okay, magnesium oxide 8 and silicon dioxide 16. Like that. Yes, there we go. I'm going to put that in there because I will pretty much run out of this stuff. Oh god, that was quick. Okay, I got 5 out of that, so one day I'm going to sort my chests. Maybe. Probably not. You can't force me. Do you have some swag shit for me? No, you don't. You're worthless. You're a shame for your family. No, not that one. I think it's that one. Crusher, I'm pretty sure that is one. Let's see. I put them like this. Diamond. Unstable ingot. What are you doing in here? How dare you? Divide by time. Son of a. Dust. Boom, boom, boom. Another one bites the dust. Boom, boom, boom. Ba-da-ba-dum, bam, ba-dum. Oh, that's really obnoxious. Oh god, that sound. And I'm going to leave it to cook overnight. Yeah, I'm really slow without that armor. I think I'm going to have to do something about that one day. Or not. Speed is overrated. So is strength. But one thing that isn't overrated, that's survival. You have to survive. I have 5 of those. Let's see. Wow. That's the wrong one. Osmium compress. No, it's not time for that one. Obsidian. Powder. Let's see here. Combine it. The hell? Why would I do that? Magical. Wow. Woo! I really need to get wakey wakey head. Huh, what do you know? I was correct. It wasn't really fast, but that I got so little out of it. Hey, look! It's my cousin! Steve! No, that's too mainstream. What am I going to name you? Look, he's under the green star. He's my family, alright. But what should I call him before I kill him? Hardcore engine expansion. No! I am not into that. I don't want to research my own Stop with the fireworks! It's not 4th of July! You're not allowed! You remember when I said that? Using old lines. You know what? You know what your name going to be? Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Cousin Ronaldo. Where are you? Ronaldo! Get over here, you little shit. Ronaldo. Where are you? He did not despawn. Did he go into the water and go ballistic and crazy? Oh no, 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 he's going to be like, peekaboo, I see you, ahahaha, and scare the shit out of me and beat my ass. Ronaldo, where them hoes at? Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Ronaldo, where are you? Is he in my house? Ouch! Well, if I was wearing that shit armor, I would probably take half my health from that fall damage. Is he upstairs? No, he's not here. I have some... Oh! I do. What do you know? No. Be gone. Peasants. Die. Frozen. Affinity gains boost. Yeah, shall I not? Well, it seems like Ronaldo has disappeared. What a bastard. This isn't going to go well now, is it? Why isn't the diamonds being absorbed? Oh, they are. Oh, I see. It takes 10. Ha! Perfect! Not really. Dun 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 dun. Oh, that's right. I'm going to have to make more of those later on. And I'm not really sure I want to do it while you guys are watching. I'm a little... Should I say I'm not really comfortable with this? Here we go. Aloe smelter. Alloy. Wow. I kind of English today, but at the same time, no. Osmium. Where's me osmium? Osmium. Where are them hoes at? Diamond. What the? That's not really pressure chamber. This mod pack is too huge for me to even think. What? Can't diamonds be created? Oh, I can! Oh, I can! Huh. Let's skip right to the best part, eh? So, how... Isn't there any other way? Like, anything else than diamonds? Because that would not really help me. Chemical bucket, diamond sword, dark matter. I don't even know what the hell that is. No, I don't know what the hell is going on. Don't worry guys, I'm not going to go through all that. You guys would probably kill me if I did that, so no, let's not. You know what? Philosopher's Stone. No, 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 that's endgame. I back away slowly while trying to survive. What the hell is that? That's fucking crazy. Gravel? Rock Crusher? Watch this being like super hard to get. Rock Crusher.
I don't have any.
And I'm not happy. Whatever, let's. Can I turn this back? Can I? Let's see. Scrap box, what the hell? Isn't there any way of getting that back? Pulverizer. Sawmill. Sag mill. Could be dandy. Wait. Bruh! I humbly accept your shenanigans. And let's see. How did I do this? Wow, no, wait. Ah, what the heck, let's go. Whoa. Diamond dust. I was supposed to use a crusher. However, no matter. Here we go. And it's night. I'm going to run upstairs and sleep. Because I don't want to get attacked while wearing this crappy armor. It's worthless. I was thinking of making this episode a little longer. Bear with me. Because, yeah, I kind of feel like you're going over time. You know what? You can get in there and power the shit out of that. I have five. I'm close, but no cigar. I don't have anything that's related to diamonds. I don't think so. No, I don't. Do I? No. Feels good to stretch the neck a little bit. No, I can't do that, and I can't do that. Seems like it was only working with that part. And I'm not happy about that, because I do really need some more. It's forbidden. Let's not break rules. What was I thinking? I have no idea. My brain doesn't work today. Don't you dare make an comment of me being unable to use my brain at all. And by speaking like that, I just proved you were right if you were talking shit about me. So, yeah, I wasn't really helping myself. You know what? Fuck it. Someday, until next episode, I'm going to make an Emmy system. I'm tired of this. Oh, I wish. The shame. Hassle. Get the fuck in there. Do as I command. Oh crap, it swallows osmium like crazy. Where are my osmium? Did I really get rid of it all? Where is that fucking shit? Get over here so I can use you a bit. Ha ha, the puns and rhymes, I am living my life. Ooh, there we go. You, get in there. Smelt! Smelt for ficken! For the fan. Here we go. It ran out of power. Oh, that's right. See this? Lava sigil. Unlimited lava! Meaning, as long as I keep replenishing, this shit will never run out. I'm just gonna check how much. Yeah, sure. Where? Okay. Oh, the damage! The pain! Horror! Weak blood orb. Will we get stronger using my blood? I'm beating my arm with it. And suddenly I'm German. I have no idea why. Let's not dwell in that, shall we? I have 5. Let's place it in here for now. What do I need? Oh, I need to go down here. Need to get some more epicness. Like a boss, I'm going to go crazy. Speaking of crazy. Oh, iron. I belong in a brothel. I sound whore that so perfectly. Oh, and I get some good levels. Yes, eat your fill. I said eat. There, my torches. I have not been in here yet, so die. Execution. I feel so powerful. What the? No. Magic! Oh, magic have failed me! What the hell is that mask? Mr. Hazard! I have no idea who the hell that is. I'm sorry if I am disrespecting your culture or whatever. Go down there, eat! Eat for frick's sake! I'm not going to get this copper because I am not into that stuff right now. It's not my kink. No. Worthless shit. Miner's delight. No! I am not delighted. I am furious. That's probably going to come around and bite me in the ass someday. But, well, I'll cross that bridge when I reach it. Any idiots that need to get killed? How the hell did I miss this lapis last time I was down here? Like, I've been here so many times. Wow. How can one guy be so creepy and ignorant at the same time? This is not gold. It is. Ooh, indeed. Why, thank you! Wow, I'm going to shoot it. Go get him, boy. As long as I don't shoot too rapidly, my mana should regen. Now, you're probably asking yourself, it has shoot 5? Can you dig it? Or 23? Each number. Do you feel lucky, punk? Do you feel lucky? Apparently not. Okay, that was unfair. I knew my mana would regen, so. In your face. And I've never been down here. Wow. Okay, now I realize I have not explored this thoroughly. What the hell is that? Okay, let's get that when I'm not on camera. How could I have not discovered this earlier? How? Oh, fuck you. 10? No! Piece of shit. Boink, boink, boink. Okay, we need some more obsidian. Tired. I know, I should have been doing this grind off cam, but I didn't realize I would need this much obsidian. This stuff later on will go into the decomposer and give me all of the swag that I need. The silicon dioxide and... I forgot what the last one was called, something something dioxide. I have no idea whatsoever. Let's see how many do I have. I need more. Oh yeah, by the way, you know I was talking about letting some friends on this and play with me while I'm recording? I think I'm going to get around to that during this spring break. No, it's not. Is it? I have no idea because I cannot think straight which season it is right now. Well, it's Easter. Deal with it. Okay, I'm translating from Swedish here. I am not really sure what you call it when it's break from school and it's Easter. I am not sure what that's called in English. So don't judge me. It's not my first language. However skilled I might be, I am not born and raised with English. So you cannot blame me for having flaws in my lingua, in my vocabulary. Son of a... Look at my minimap. There's so many hosts that needs to get a bitch lap. Creepers. By the way, you know my intro? I made that in a program called Minimator. It's really efficient if you want to make animations or just a wallpaper. So from now on, I'm going to make specific wallpapers designed to match whatever is happening in the episode, so you can, well, tell the difference between my episodes and maybe get a clue what I'm actually doing. Like, yeah, now I'm making armor, so you might see me like laboring over an anvil with a pickaxe or stuff like that in my hand. You know what? That's going to be the picture of this episode. Yes! You're creepy. Let's see, into the decomposer, and what? You spin me right round, baby, right round. You know what? Check this out. My mouse has, like, these buttons which makes I can increase and decrease the acceleration and speed of my mouse.
So it's going to be crazy good when I like play FPS games and like stuff like that, when I need to swiftly shift between speed.
Get in there. Wonder what I get from a from bread. Nothing. Stone? Oh, I don't get anything from that. Sticks? No. I like how I'm just experimenting. Carbon! Yay! It's a wonderful day for pie. And like this. Magnesium oxide. There we go. And like that. Let's see here. I need a little more. And there we go. And in with you. Oof, and I take that and that and that. Yeah. Refined obsidian ingot. I won't complain, that's dandy. Okay, let's see. Next step. I need to do something in here. Like that. I should probably put an upgrade in here, making it faster, but I don't really see why I should do that. And I'm going to need to make this faster. I can upgrade it to a higher level. Well, I'll do that off cam because that grind is real. It's from extra utilities, and that mod is all about grinding and all about the dangerous stuff. Unstable ingots, if you have not heard about them. When you create them in a crafting table, if you exit the crafting table, you die. And if you were to, let's say, take too long to craft whatever it is you're trying to craft, you die. So yeah, it's a time limit. Talk about disarming a bomb, actually. It's not recommended for those that have anger issues or a problem with stuff like that. You pretty much blow up, actually. Yeah. And the energy is out. I am never going to eat rotten flesh. I am too proud. And let's see here. How much... I should be able to make some. Okay, one more I can do. Like that. Good. Oh, the sound! Sounds like a vibrator. Heh. You can get in there. You know what? I should probably link these two together. Nah, that's not really smart. That sound! Have that always been there? I can't really make out what the hell that is. Seems like some sort of structure? I'll check that out in another... on another time. This episode is becoming really long and I'm not really... up for, well, I'm not really too keen on having to go over time, and you guys will probably hate me. Whoa. And there I was working down in the mines for osmium. Get the fuck in there. Really? Fine, be picky. Behave. Wrong. Better. Get the fuck in there. Probably. I'm going to play around with this. Actually, mine chem is really efficient when dealing with these kind of grind stuff, because you can create so many things so efficiently from really weak and worthless pieces of crap materials. You know what? I'm just going to check one thing out. Twilight Forest is not in this mod. I was going to go on an adventure, sir. I was going to be Bilbo Baggins. My precious. Let's create that. And let's see how it looks. Oh my god, I'm going to look so fabulous. Let's see. We'll place that in there. You know what? I should probably put it in here because, yeah, all my other stuff is in here. And let's see what else we'll do. Let's do the helmet. And there we go. And like that. We need some more obsidian, don't we? Or do we? Magnesium. There we go, magnesium oxide. Let's see how we get that. Can we get it from anything else? Magnesium and oxygen. Magnesium, where do you get that from? Magnesium ingot. Stone? I can get it from freaking stone? Guys, I'm so stoned. That's efficient. And there, the power ran out again. And I still don't have any reliable source of food. I know I'm a sloppy person, but what the hell can you do about it? That house is really swaggy, even though I'm never in it. I'm actually doing everything out here. I don't know why, but I don't feel comfortable living inside of a house in Minecraft. I don't know why. It feels so much better just being out in the open. And that's a real health hazard, actually. I should probably make a better blood orb later on so I can store more. As it is now, I'm not going to get that much. I'm going to die now! If I exceed the limit of how much blood I have stored and use like this one, it will probably drain all my health and I will die. You wanna see? Sadistic shits. Oh! Ha! I survived! And handy enough, I have a bucket. Get in there. Okay, now I'm going to die. Yeah, rip me. And that was not smart! That was not smart! Do I have a bucket in here? No, I don't! Oh! Gravel, save me! Saving the grave. Okay, that's the last time I do you guys any favors. If it weren't for my grave being there and not getting destroyed, and that it doesn't get destroyed from. What's with my map? Latest death. No! No! Let's get the fuck out of here! Yeah, boy. And we're back again with the awesomeness and the swaggy beast, awesome craziness, and all that stuff. Where the hell did I get. Where the hell did I get iron from? Oh, right, I have to check if these are stable. Yes, they are stable. I could have died. No, I'm not going to die for your amusement, you sadistic fucks. I'm not into that. There we go. And let's see how to make it. One oxygen and one magnesium. Okay. Where did I... Where's... I didn't get any? Magnesium, where can you get it from? You can get it from stone. From dirt? You can't get it from anything? What the hell? Ah! Titanium. Wait a sec. Advanced circuitry decomposes mantras. Yo! No, it has to be a vanilla thing, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, if I do this and... I'm sure you can combine them, but I'm not sure how. Maybe it has to be whole. No. Ugh. I'm just wasting my time. And this episode is going to be really long. And you know what? I have not had a long episode in quite a while, so deal with it. Oxygen tank. Get the fuck out of here. And I have no... Ugh. Oh, the chance of getting it. What was Skystone? What the hell? Stone slab. I have no clue. So let's dump that in there and get some of that. Twenty 20% chance of getting it. To test that a little. Thing. Let's see if normal dirt does the trick too. It's powered. I don't think. No, it doesn't. Apparently, frick. Let's take all of that. Did I just walk straight through that? No, I did not. I'm delirious. I didn't get anything. Stop stealing my stuff. What the hell? I have no idea. Oh, it might be that I had too little. Still, but I don't need that right now. You know what? I'm tired of this, so I'm just going to run down here and grab some obsidian. Fuck it. No. Get up! Get back up. We're going topside. I do not need this right now, so I'm going to take it down. Ugh. Thank you. Well, you know, diamonds are really strong and all that. The time it takes to mine obsidian speaks for itself. That is really good. I'm going to create an epic armor on this. And I'm going to hate my life because of the process needed. But I'm going to pull through because I am swag. Thank you. Get out. Ha. And there we go. And then we go like this, and I have still some of that, so let's hope it's going to be enough, and of course it's not going to be enough. Wait, how much? I have one. Do the math, Rasmus, do the math. Could be enough. Guys, this could be enough. Otherwise I'm going to have to go hunting for diamonds, and I don't feel like doing that. To let them. No, it's not going to be enough. What force did I create? No, 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 it's not going to be enough. Not nearly enough. That obsidian boots. Let's see. We have. Oh my lord, we're going to have to go grinding for days to get this working, so. No! I'm not going to do that. No! Instead, I'm going to end this here and say thank you all for watching. I know this became quite long and I didn't really achieve what I was supposed to achieve. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you have not subscribed. Like if you haven't liked. And leave some recommendations and wishes in the comments if you have anything that you want me to do. And tips how I can fix that freaking armor, because I really feel like that should be the armor I'm wearing, but it's not really working out for me. So, yeah. Bye, baby, bow.